infested with an indigenous population of organic life forms. Last refuge of Optimus Prime and the Autobots. You can't hide forever, Optimus. Gather your men. We're setting down the impact point.
Locked out, sir. What's that?
It is the past. Come calling.
Do you read?
Optimus, what is this insanity? What is the meaning of this attack?
But we are encountering heavy resistance. You must hurry.
Not a problem. That will not pose a problem. Such crude weapons are plentiful, it seems.
Yeah, we're already behind schedule for the rendezvous.
Sayonara! No realistic Optimus. I forsook guns to walk a more honorable path. Always lurks just behind me.
Rest, what is your status?
I have retrieved the weapons.
You should be within the sensor range. I am marking your route to the rendezvous now.
I see it. Optimus, the enemy forces are numerous.
Heavily armed. This does not bode well.
Yet we must thwart their designs.
Agreed. It is every Autobot's duty to stand against tyranny. The Riverman will lead you to the traffic tunnels. We will meet you on the other side.
their numbers before I reach you. Lockdown's forces are headed for the crater.
We see them. We are nearly at your position.
There is no honor in this. There, in the center. It looks Cybertronian.
By the Allspark, it cannot be.
What? Is that the Matrix of leadership?
Yes, Drift. And it has shown me the awful nature of this fallen relic. possession of the Darkspark. We must not let it fall into his hands.
What is this Darkspark? A weapon?
Something far worse. Ineffectual as ever. Hand over the Darkspark lockdown. And what price will you pay for it, Optimus? This is not a device to haggle over. It is unbelievably dangerous. You are meddling with powers you cannot comprehend. Do the right thing, lockdown, and simply hand it over.
How honorable you truly are, a prime. Alas, I see no profit in merely giving you my prophets. I do not.
Oh, Optimus, can't you see? I have already won. This day would never come.
What's going on, Optimus?
We have just witnessed a dark legend come to life. The Matrix of Leadership, formed from Primus himself, grants the bearer the wisdom of the Primes.
But for every force in the universe, there is an equal and an opposite.
Legends speak of the Darkspark, the antithesis to the Matrix of Leadership.
Where the Matrix grants wisdom, the Darkspark empowers its master to bend the very fabric of the universe and its inhabitants.
Is our darkest hour. Cybertron has nearly fallen, and the Autobots are on the verge of defeat.
This is our finest hour. Cybertron is nearly ours, and victory is finally within the Decepticons' grasp.
The gates of Crystal City lay beyond this chasm. Tell me, Shockwave, do you believe this dark spark even exists?
I do not believe Stegosphere. I hypothesize. My conclusion is not yet formed, but all data leads us here.
How
Megatron, we have gained access to the facility.
What's so important about this thing that we have to trace through acid and ruins?
You have a desire to cease functioning, Starscream?
I was just asking.
Your ignorance is matched only by your incompetence. Now cut the static and bring me the dark spark.
Affirmative, Lord Megatron.
And Starscream, do not question me again.
Imagine so. Continue the search. I will rejoin you after resolving our infestation problem.
All right. Just hurry it up. Shockwave. Is Shockwave making a joke back there? Intentional? What are we waiting for?
sentient ones share CNA with the feral insectoid protoforms.
Hey! What do you call us?
I don't know. Let's scrap him!
Let me!
Matter. wasting time and use your minions.
Thank you.
Insecticons, leave us. Onward into the vault. Onward into the vault.
Yes, by all means. Let us continue this pointless fool's errand.
Fascinating creatures. It is pure conjecture, but...
I just want to know if that's the end of our bug problem.
Not entirely. Those three influence the swarm, but as is the case with such primitive societies, they do so only through asserting dominance. When they are present, the others defer to them. But when they are absent...
They'll still be feral bugs. Great.
Cease your whining, Starscream. Now let me focus on opening this door. Deactivated. They should no longer be a hindrance. Unexpected resistance in the form of...
I detect excuses, Shockwave.
No, Lord Megatron. We are just outside the vault. We will have it soon.
Once you have it, set course for Calculon and deliver it to me personally.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
See it too this time. I'm curious.
Protect the artifact! Annihilate the artifact!
Black Spark is here.
Trace the conduits. Fortune must control access. Simultaneous upload of time is required.
A pity, then, that we are only three.
Here's a big agent.
My mistake. Three and a half.
Spread out and find the other three access criminals, then await my signal. I shall secure the fourth.
moving before those cons catch up. See, Ironhide? I told you this would work. They had no idea we were tailing them.
I don't like it. Nothing's ever this easy, Sideswipe. Here we are.
The vault is open.
Autobots!
Take out the Darkspark. Quickly, stop them.
Oh, great. Now we're trapped.
Not for long.
Close.
I told you it was too easy. Besides, I prefer a straight fight.
All right, I get it. Let's get moving before those cons catch up. Scrap! Dead end!
Can you grapple up?
I'll use my grapple to pull you up.
I'm sure there's an ability. Whoa!
There we go.
Don't look so pleased.
I'll scout out a way to the next ledge.
Please come over to the... Just hurry up and get it over with.
Oh, and here I thought you wanted me to be more patient and cautious.
What I want is to get out of this elevator shaft and back to Optimus.
Thank you. in here now.
Hold on to your manifold. I'll try and open the doors from here.
Ironhide, you might want to hurry. Those bugs are starting to swarm.
Working on it.
You told it to drop in more bugs. Somewhere outside the complex, but my GPS is down. There's a huge chasm here.
You know what I always say? High-tech circuitry.
No replacement for nuts and bolts. Yeah, yeah, I know. What's your point?
Well, I was going to say, it's no replacement for field training. So use your optics to find a way and meet me at the rendezvous.
In no time. We can get back to the Ark and get off Cybertron.
One step at a time.
I hear you. Stranger than normal.
I just get the feeling there's something else out there. Something big.
You? Feelings?
Magnetic weapon!
wish they'd never been assembled. Train station. We've got it. We have the dark spark.
Well done, Autobots. Be careful. The Insecticon swarm is riled up and attacking from all sides. Welcome back, Autobots.
Optimus, we got the dark spark.
The Decepticon spotted us, though.
Then we had better hurry. Sideswipe, get to the control room and call for a train.
Train is on the way.
Everyone on board, now.
Ah, come on!
The trains are on timers.
Then we wait for the next one. Turn online.
Insecticons inbound! should be here soon.
And this party was only just getting started.
How nice you are.
Your incompetence never ceases to amaze me, Starscream.
Save your thoughts for later. We can't let them escape.
No escape.
Rally to me, Autobots! We must prevent the Decepticons from getting the Darkspark!
Shockwave, the Darkspark is this way!
Then Optimus does not have it. Excellent. Take me to it.
Yes, follow me. The Darkspark is this way. Yes.
Resistance will be heavy. Sharpshot, wipe out the Autobots.
You pushed up with the enemy. Decepticons nearby. Alert!
You
We... Kaon to deliver the Dark Spark. Move quickly before the Autobots regroup.
Fine. But I haven't scrapped nearly enough today. I'm still hungry.
There is no escape, Decepticon. Surrender the Darkspark or be destroyed.
I propose a tertiary alternative.
Looks like the fall didn't scrap you. Where are we?
Unknown, but resistance seems unlikely. Plug in that fuse so we can get inside. Fascinating. Sharpshot, find a way to turn on the power so that we may proceed. This architecture must predate.
Over its origin. One side says it is the very spark of Unicron. The other, that it is simply an ejected corruption from the well of all sparks. The most radical voices, like that of Galvatron, even posit that it comes from another universe. The Patterners and Disciples argue, but the Guardians take action. We have seen the Dark Spark's power. We know it must remain forever hidden.
Clearly, this place holds records concerning the Dark Spark. Go find a way to restore more power to the system.
To the Guardians for safekeeping until the vault is complete. The others are afraid, but my will is strong.
How fascinating. They must have used this place to house the Dark Spark while they were creating the vault. Another log.
It is a thing of dark power. And though my duty is clear and my resolve strong here in the infinite quiet, I find even my will wavering. Grants the power to bend others to your very will. Frightening thought. We must seal it within the vault as soon as we are able.
Thank you.
the eternal guardians of the Darkspawn. Genesis stood in the path. He was discovered using the Darkspawn to control the missing patterns. His plan to abscond with it was nearly successful. He was deactivated and would not survive.
There you are. You certainly took your time.
Well, no matter now.
Let's go. Should remove this debris nicely.
Yes! It's about time I got to blow something up.
Megatron had us searching for you. Who? What is that?
I'm with you. I'm a Decepticon now.
He has his uses.
Uh-huh. Megatron sent us to cover your approach to Kaon. Swindle, you will escort Shockwave. The remaining Combaticons will sweep the flanks.
Why me?
Because I ordered you to. Now move!
Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so. I thirst for pain.
There are three more beacons to bring online. Take care of it, Swindle.
Bug, I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers.